It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance. The Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Real Madrid up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, the first group stage of the Champions League is always exciting. 3 points is vital for both teams to get off to a good start. Or a draw may be a good result as well. We're about to find out what happens.
Benzema. Hazard! In it goes! An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing he can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
So, underway again with Real Madrid in front. Karim Benzema. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Toni Kroos. Benzema. Hazard. The attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Eriksen. Christian Eriksen now. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. Dele Alli. Christian Eriksen might fancy it. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Eden Hazard. Well, the more you watch Spurs on the Champions League stage, the more you think, Lee, they have a chance of lifting that coveted trophy.
Yeah, there's a few more pieces of the jigsaw to go in for me, but they are a team to be reckoned with. Every part of their team is emerging as a real talent, and put them all together, you've got a good team.
Eden Hazard. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Sloppy from Aurier. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Now he must favour the cross. Can he take the chance? And a goal here for Tottenham, who have evened things up. So, a level contest. 1-1. Dele Alli. Eriksen goes towards Harry Kane at the back post. Well, it might still work out for them. Modric. After that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Christian Eriksen now. Dele Alli. Son. He cuts it back, and he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
Kane. Clear foul play, and as a result... A... free kick forthcoming. Yellow card then for Raphael Varane here.
Not the best of challenges, hence a yellow card.
And the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Benzema. Running towards goal. And in it goes!
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him and he takes full of...
And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Dele Alli. Ndombele. Son. Dele Alli now. Real Madrid get the throw in. In possession, Marcelo. A first-half performance that Christian Eriksen will certainly be proud of, Lee. Carvajal. The ball with Luka Modric. Karim Benzema. Benzema. Oh, nice ball. Now, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Here's Rose, Ndombele, and very deftly cut out. Half an hour remaining then. Aurier. Dele Alli, Harry Kane! That would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Not a moment that will live long in his memory.
Well, I suggest he doesn't look at his teammates right now. They're all staring at him.
And a change for Spurs at this juncture. This is Kroos. Marcelo. Real Madrid have given us away. Sissoko. Thumped clear. Modric. Benzema. And decent acreage for Real Madrid to run into. The ball with Luka Modric. Given away by Real Madrid. Dele Alli now. Son. Eric Dier. Dele Alli. Now Sissoko. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
Real players have to focus on not making any mistakes in order to protect that slender lead. If a bit of magic from the opposition gets them back in it, there's little you can do about that.
Kane! Terrific diving save by the Belgian.
What a save from Courtois. Brilliant.
Corner kick played over. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. And over from Eriksen. Really a very poor ball. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly worked hard to be in front here. It's been anything but easy this game. The fans can sense that too. They're cranking up the atmosphere. It's really loud in here right now. Spurs are dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. They really have put the pressure on. You can almost feel an equaliser coming. The defence is creaking. Will their hard work pay off?
Casemiro. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Karim Benzema. And now here's Eden Hazard. Here's Casemiro. Danger averted. And this